Now.
Their biome is rainforest and savanna. They used to live all in southern Madagascar, but they are pushed to only a portion of what they used to live. Ring-tailed lemurs' main predator is fossa, and they absolutely love fish. I'm telling you, they're crazy. And if you open this, you see a ring-tailed lemur's hand reaching for a fish off a tree. Fish grow in trees. The sun is their god because it's there every day. It helps them, gives them food, because of what it is. They can run at 12 miles per hour, even like little dogs. And it's like a really cool species of alpaca. Which you can learn more about in that little book I made in school. They're really neat animals. What I've learned about them is pretty interesting.
How so?
I would have thought they were more like beasts, but as I learned more about them, they seem more like us every time I learn another thing. They're animalic, Leah. And as I said, Animalia. And they have like a really long vowel that you can hear from miles and miles away.
What's it sound like?
It's sort of like...
Why don't you demonstrate? Okay.